What is that music? Oh, can you come and show me how this one looks? It's the ITC. Hang on. And I finally learned how to keep the voice thing on. So this one, I was playing with this one earlier because I was bored. I was playing with this one and it was actually working. So let's try it. I'm going to turn this on. I have to push it right there. And then push it. Then I'm going to stick it. Do you like this app? No. Okay, if you come, if you touch it, it lights. What is that music? Oh, the music turns on when somebody touches it. Oh, that's cool. So that's the second time it turns on. Okay, I'll put it right here. You want to try touching it again? Playing the music? You know you guys teach me. Oh, you see that? Oh. Yeah, you guys teach me because I didn't even know that worked. Oh. Can you do it again? Okay. If my spell's gonna work, am I gonna get 2,000 and more views on this video? Can you touch the phone if it's a yes? I know it's gonna work, so I'm waiting for it. Yes, you can do it. You did it. You taught me.
Okay.
but I know you can touch it now because you did it 3 times. Do you want to try another app? See if you can teach me another one. Let's try it. Oops. I still don't know how to do that. Which one do you guys want? Let's do that. It's supposed to type letters. How it works. Okay, so this one, if I move it, it writes. So it has to be still. Okay, I don't know how to work this one. Can you guys come and teach me? Can't even turn the voice thing on. Can you come and show me how this one works? Oh, man. Wow. Thank you. JJ, Hayel. Yes. That was cool. Can you tell me who did that? Can you write your name? Heard something coming from the phone, but nothing. I heard it again, but it's not doing nothing. Like a clicking noise. Again. How many of you are here right now? Every time it clicks, it goes blurry. I don't know why. It might be something with the app. Be paranormal too. I'll look at it and see what you guys think. Can you write more letters on there? You want me to speed it up? I can't. See, but it's not clicking no more. Screen went black. Okay, turn it off. Get it out of my lap. It's even on. Okay, so you've proved it on all the other apps that you've been teaching me how this works. Can you teach me once again? Can you come and draw something? I know you've been teaching me. Honestly, I didn't think this app worked. They told me I had to be patient. My hand is shaking. I don't know why. It's twitching or shaking. Yeah, stopped. Can you draw a picture of yourself? Turn the sage off. Now it doesn't want to stop. It's probably for a reason. Should I try another one? You don't want to touch this one? Let's try the lights because I don't know what that is, what it does, or anything. So let's start with this. Lights, I don't know how they work.
Yeah.
this one works. So if you can show me. Is it for the smoke? Smoke. I'm not sure what this does. Can you show me? Heard something moving over there, but I think the cat was in here. Something moving over there. Oh yeah, she's right here. Yeah, could have been the cat. I just seen a skeleton in the mirror. Like a skull. I don't know how.
Yeah.
You will hurt yourself. Okay, let me stop it. Okay, so it's like 8:30 right now, and the sage is still burning. Hang on. I tried turning it off again. Tried taking it off or turning it off, but I can't. It's burning, so I'm just gonna let it. It's obviously for a reason. Get the smoke on there. See if I see anything. Any shapes, faces. That's why I'm moving the light around. Sage is just for cleansing, so shouldn't be any evil faces. I will go now. Thanks for communicating. Goodbye. Or not communicating. Just thanks for watching. Goodbye. This is my last one. Now, I noticed that one of the candles was turned off.
It's called Randonautica, and what it does, you think of something and it's supposed to manifest it. So have it downloaded here, and Nick is gonna be with us. We're gonna think about something. We already talked about what it was, and we're gonna start this up and this app and see where it takes us.
Foot to the doll. There's another one. Thank you.
see that?